không? Thorough fan pacemate at also ran Jim Fury out for the lead as they drive into the first turn, and also ran now has the lead now by 2 1/4 lengths. Followed on the turn, Jim Fury in second, Larry Jane in third by 2 lengths, Storm King. Followed on the turn by Solicitor Walt. It's on a mix for a strike me rich, parked on the outside and treading through the quarter. That's a stall, and your leader through the quarter also ran now by 5. It's Jim Fury second by 6 lengths. It's Larry Jane in third, 2 lengths, and Storm King. 28 and 3 the first quarter, and also ran opens up now by 6 lengths. Jim Fury in second by 7 lengths. It's Larry Jane in third, 2 lengths. Storm King followed on that turn by Solicitor Walt. It's Strike Me Rich, followed by Espo. Autumn Express trails the field, approaching the half-mile marker. Also ran is opening up the lead with every stride. It's Jim Fury in second, followed now by Larry Jane in third, and Storm King. 59 and 1, the race is half over. Into the clubhouse turn he goes. It's also ran with the lead now by about 10 lengths. It's Jim Fury trying to keep up in second, and to the outside it's Storm K, followed by Larry Jane. To the outside of us is Solicitor Walt and Strike Me Rich. Thank curve into the back stretch. Also ran is now under urging by 8 lengths. There goes Storm K in the second, followed by Jim Fury, Solicitor Walt. On the inside, Larry Jane and Strike Me Rich. They drive into the far turn. Also ran has the lead by about 7 lengths. On the outside, it's Storm Key in the second. Followed on the inside of us is that Jim Fury in third. Now they're in the final 1/8 mile, and it's also ran. Here they come, turning for home. Also ran has the lead. It's Storm Key at a distant second as they come to the wire. Also ran is opening up the lead. It's also ran in front at the wire. Storm K is second. Solicitor Walt finished third.